Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are, up above the world so high, like the diamond in the sky. எனக்கு தெரிஞ்ச ஒரே ரைம். And this is what they told me when I was 2 and a half. And at 46, I'm still doing the same thing. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Still now, I don't know what you are. And I don't want to know what you are. I love that entire experience. I cherish that entire experience. Let's have an experience in the mastermind. It's been my very firm conviction that we have done complete justice to mother and motherhood. We have not done justice to father and fatherhood. I really think most mothers could not have been those great mothers without the involvement of a great father. I think a mother, most cases, there are always exceptions. There are a few useless fathers and there are some hopeless mothers. That's a different thing. We are talking generally. I really think with the poetry, songs, everything, the amount of justice that has been done to motherhood, the reverence that we have done, and I am not questioning it. A mother is a mother. Touch a panna mudiyadhu. But at least second place you can give to a father. Okay, somewhere second place. I agree. I remember Geeta Nagu asking me once, Rajan, so much you speak about a good husband. I just want to ask you, what is the use of a good husband? Still, we have to only take them to the classes. We have to only pick up. Their academic performance is our responsibility. If we have to get the child involved in extracurricular activities, our work only goes up. What they eat, we have to only take care. Whether servant maid has come or not, we have to only take care. If we have to be part of the business also, these work remains ours only. So actually, what is the use of a good husband? I said, the only use of a good husband is that problem is not there for you. See, otherwise, even that you have to take care. Now, having a good husband, at least one issue is less in your life. Other things you have to take care. Just the other thing, there is not much of a use. So, no question about it. That's where motherhood is. But I really think we have never done justice to fatherhood. I definitely cannot underplay the role of what my father has done in the becoming of me. I know my mother has probably cried for me more. The mother has felt for me. But I don't think I can undermine the role of my father. I don't think but for him I'll be what I am today. I'll be nothing without him. And I'm sure that is the case with a lot of you. Yeah, most of our fathers might have been capable ATMs for us, always giving us what we want. Maybe they never knew how to express. But I really think I want to do justice to Father's Day today. It's just a father's feeling. Okay. Now, I will not give you recognition. Because I know what I feel for my children. I know what I want to do for my children. I know what my children are to me. And I somehow feel that not enough justice has been done to a father. As I was standing here, I realized it's such a beautiful privilege for us. It doesn't always happen. I have so many fathers and son, fathers and daughter in this mastermind. And I don't want to miss this opportunity. I'm going to call a few of you sons and daughters to the dais. I just want you to speak about, and I don't want you to come and say, my father is a great father. That's what every son will feels, or at least that's what they will tell in a mic. Okay. I want you to recall one incident in your life with your father and how touching it was, or what sort of an impact it makes. I wish I can listen to all of you, but I think I don't want to lose out on this context where the father and the son, the father and the daughter are there in this mastermind, and I don't want to miss out on those opportunities today. One incident from your life that you can still vividly remember and how much it means to you, that incident even today reminds you of what your father is and what your father means to you and how touched you were or how it became a turning point in your life. Just want to listen to a few of you. I want to listen to Kishore first. Kishore, come.
An amazing incident with my father happened when I was doing the holistic development program of Alma Mater. In the course, Rajan said, one of the best ways you can express your gratitude is by writing letter. And it's only by writing a letter you can actually tell people how connected you are to them. And in the class, after that message, immediately I came on stage and said, Rajan, வாழ்க்கையில் என்னென்னமோ புரிஞ்சுக்கணும்னு நினச்சோம், ஆனால் ஒன்றுமே புரியல. 25 வயசாச்சு கோர்ஸ் அட்டன் பண்ணும்போது, அப்பாவே இன்னும் புரிஞ்சிக்கல. இட்ஸ் ஒன்லி ஆஃப்டர் யூ சார் நான் அப்பாவே புரிஞ்சிருந்தேன். அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் டே மார்னிங் ஐ வாண்டட் டு கிவ் தட் லெட்டர் டு மை ஃபாதர். ரோட் ஃபார் 1.5 hours. அண்ட் ஐ வாண்டட் டு கிவ் தட் லெட்டர் வாட் இஸ் ரன்னிங் அந்த ட்ரெட்மில், சம்திங் இஸ் ஹோல்டிங் மீ பேக். அண்ட் ஐ கேம் டவுன் ஃப்ரம் த ட்ரெட்மில் அண்ட் ஐ வாண்டட் டு கிவ் தட் லெட்டர், ஸ்டில் குட்ன் கிவ். And then finally with tears in my eyes, I gave that letter, and he had tears in his eyes, I had tears in my eyes, and we were hugging each other, we were embraced for 5 minutes. It was one of the purest experiences of my life. Thanks.
Prapanna, you're not just celebrating for one son and one father. They are just a representation of all the children and all the father.
Happy morning. It's a great opportunity for me to express what I feel about my dad in front of my family, the alma mater. We come from a, my dad is a businessman, and the amount of time he has given to us is limited, but over the last 11 years we've had limitless time of his after we lost our mom. I remember when, from young, when I used to say that being in business, family still said that I want to be an engineer and all that, he let me go by my passion. I owe it to him that he let me go through the process of educating myself in the engineering side and then go to the US also and complete my higher education. I think that was the kind of a stepping stone for me to lead a great life. All that what I've learned during those 5 years out of the house, I think is making me a better person. So I know inside that even though he let me go to carry out my passion, it was only to make me a better person. I owe it all to him. Thank you, Rajan, for giving me this opportunity.
Sucharita.
He's one of the best. I couldn't have asked for more. But I was thinking of so many things. I think among the few I could recollect instantly, when I was a child, my father was very caring, very loving, very strict. So anything, if we've committed a mistake, we would dread to look at him, all three of us. This incident happened when I was in my primary school. We used to travel by train. And in Krompit, when I have to get down from Tambram, there'll be a huge crowd of Vaishnav college students. So I've seen a couple of them getting down in motion when the train was still, had not stopped. So suddenly I jumped from the train and I got hurt. The next 2-3 hours till my father came back home, I was dreading. I knew I'm in for trouble. More than the mistake I made, I just couldn't. My father came and the entire reporting happened. He looked at me and he saw the wound. He said, "Kanna, idella pannadama adipattu." I think that immediately I know, beyond all his thing, the affectionate self in him emerged every time. Love you, Pa.
What you wish to do at home is your decision. Here, you are a seeker. Sheetal.
Happy morning. After he's done his course, he tells me a lot of times, "I've never seen you on the dais." I write a letter to Rajan and tell him, "I want my daughter to see her on the dais." And so happy we both are on the dais today together. I'm getting emotional. He got his heart operated a few years back. He was not asked to ride a two-wheeler. So it was very beautiful. I was riding the two-wheeler and he sat beside me and he held me so tight. That moment I really cherish. And I come to the mastermind every day with Nikhil, my husband. But I don't know how. I just called him up in the morning today. Sorry, I didn't know it was the Father's Day. I called him up and I said, "Dad, can you pick me up? We'll go together." And we both came together. He held my hand. And the whole street, we walked together. It was so beautiful. And so many times people tell me, "You're just like your dad." And I love that comment. I love to be like my dad. Thank you.
Alok Golecha.
Happy morning. I am so blessed that I have father like him. From early childhood, he has always been guiding me. And certain principles he has told me, which I am following till date. He told me that it is not that the speed that works, but that stamina should be there. And that I kept. I was not very much following my religious genealogy and all that. When I joined Alma Mater, so many times we had arguments that you are not doing anything towards the rituals. Then I said, "I have joined Alma Mater. And there I feel that I should be a good human being, whether I do the rituals or not, but I would like to be a good human being." And somewhat that continued for some time. And after 5-6 years, He himself told that I would like to do the alma mater course. And today I can say that every day we discuss what we learn from alma mater, even to my kids. And my whole family is, I can say, alumni family. And this is all because he has also changed. He has also looked that the changes what is happening, it is not that we are great success or like that, but we are good human being. And that he has also accepted it. That is what I can say about both my father and mother, both are alumnites.
Aditya.